The 10th of October, 2023. Israel aims to obliterate Hamas as Gaza reels from devastating bombardment. Israel continued to pound Gaza with deadly airstrikes Tuesday, displacing more than 100,000 people and sending waves of injured Palestinians to overwhelmed hospitals. After Hamas threatened to kill civilian hostages and broadcast the executions if airstrikes target Gaza without warning,